So in retrospect, I actually wish I had taken a gap year, because I mean, I could have extended my undergrad even more by doing research full-time, for instance. I could have done more clinical trials, or I could have reprised my role here at UCLA in the Dr. Wong lab.